Yeah, production company oaks, bunch of nerds, never had sex, make me look tit with computers. A bit of gameplay, yeah, check. Mooring oaks, smaller oak, turn around, mooring, check, backhand, no problem. That oak head butted, he thought he was going to get away with it. Now there's two of them, and then obviously I've smashed everyone because it's a game based in realistic physics. Searching through Tinder, I was on a quest to try to find the love of my life, which is myself. I need a Bennett worthy of validating all of the things I know to be true about how flippant tit I am. All right, here you check me having altercations with oaks who are ironically similar to me, despite the fact that we can't find common ground except for our desire to moo each other. This is how we resolve conflicts and also how we start them, which is a convenient feedback loop if you like to fight. Sometimes in life, no matter how tit and alpha male masculine you are, your mouth bites off more than your mixed metaphors can chew all of the bathwater. In that case, you have to call on your chinas. So, meet my boy Mod C, one of my many two black mates and one of the tittest oaks I ever played rugby with. How's it, Brit? Sweet, nice to have you. Introducing Boot Fighter. Dribbing oaks you deserve it is not a game, but in this case it actually is. But it's not really, because it's serious business. Clapping oaks for nothing in the heart of Johannesburg. Four ways.